These utensil jars are called the ungulate utensil pots, which means hooved animals.